USA Under 20 stars. There's Charlotte Williams forced to move out wide to the left because of the injury to Kraus. And it's down low. And our first real good look at Devin Kurdjiko with the right foot. Right hand in the air. Stepping into it. Goes near post. Kerr is there. Looked like Ball got her foot up pretty. One to Eckert. We've seen Eckert cut in before. She'll do it again. She's done it twice. This time a better ball. That's the ball she needed the first time around. And you feel like if she gets one more time, it'll be even. She
can handle it all, and that'll start perhaps the counter. Schaefer held up her run, was worried she was going to be offside, and that little shift in the gear slowed her down.
Absolutely, and good job by Ohio State and Rodriguez to bump up higher if they can get back into this possession part of the game.
Game's starting to open up here. Kerr gets down. Looked like she took a knock on the head as well.
Allowing Kerr any chance to come out for it and really fight for it in traffic. They're going to rely on their defense to clear it.
Good job with the high ball right there, handled by Devin Kerr. Deflected, handled by Kerr again. Lori Walker-Hawk talking a lot about the science of the game and how it just doesn't add up that you play these super intense games.
That pressure.
Ball. Coming over here. Here we go.
Another short corner. It's part of the game plan. Back across and once again to Kerr. So Penn State and Nikki Waltz. Penn State again. Right to Kerr.